I've got a problem with my garage.
A garage door may seem simple enough, but there are lots of things that can go wrong. Electric eyes that can be knocked out of alignment. The chain can break. The motor itself can burn out. And the remote control can go bad. None of that was really the case with Jenny's door. We asked Andy Pomeroy, who's been in the garage door business for 15 years.